What is happening, guys? Cowboy back. We got a couple epilogue missions to knock on out. So before that, let's go to the shrine, check out our new guardian spirits. So we got Tengen Kujaku. What is that? I like to scale it to the top somehow. Bonus from Emrita Absorption. Stance base. That's interesting. Yokai damage reduction. Extend elemental effect 50%. That's insane. Elemental attack damage 10%. Also insane. And then enemy, treasure, Emrita, and Kodama sense. So, this sounds absolutely bonkers. Like, for an Omeo build, just getting Discord up, that's nuts. And let's see what Seriosi has. So we got Emrita sense enemies, 12.5 Emrita earned. Special effects get boosted by 20% in critical, and then retrieve lost Emrita by 75%. So I think that's like any time you die, you'd only end up losing. If you do die twice, you only lose 25% of what you would have lost. Shirsha. I mean, it doesn't seem that good. Honestly, I feel like you're not as good as a lot of the other stuff, considering all the bullshit I went through to get you. So we have finally gotten rid of all of our ninja gear. Here's the new look. I mean, we got these, so I figured, you know, the damage difference was so much higher. Like, this was an extra almost 30 damage over my current Kusarigama with no familiarity, so slapped on that. I also really like this sword. Status ailments relieved from purification. That's nuts. I like that. And then both of these have retrieve stray projectiles, which means if I shoot and I miss, I get the bullet back. And then I just kind of put on whatever gear I had that was a high level. We also got rid of... Let me get rid of this. I don't need that anymore. I got rid of... the Kodama sense. Aside from that one Kodama that we missed, we're basically done holding Kodamas. So, we're going to do the Queen's Eyes first. And then moving on from there, we will knock out whatever submissions are left. England, 1603, the war against Spain and Ireland continues to drag on, and the costs weigh heavily on the royal treasury. Now on top of increased taxes and poor harvests tormenting the people of England, Queen Elizabeth has passed away. So I guess this is like an epilogue boss, like maybe we find out about that D guy that he was collecting all the Emrita for, and I don't know. Let's see. And there's a whole cutscene to start things off. Elizabeth I dies, consumed by an unshakable depression. Looks like a vigil. Damn, so did I take Kelly's like blend ability after beating his ass? Cause if so, that's super cool. Used up most of those. That does a lot of damage. Sup, bitches? Just got back from my adventure in Japan. You punks aren't real... You're not all that strong anymore. Huh? I gotta get treasure sense back on some gear. I'm gonna miss treasure sense. See, the knights don't know how to handle this, this super high-end weaponry. Ooh, I already got a green katana, though.
How will my baby girl survive this world without me? I can't die.
You don't look like a god. How did you get in here? Never mind. Will you stay a while? It's been so long since I last had company. The dreary place, isn't it? It isn't nearly as bad. The entire country? She was so... Who wouldn't? I've heard some nasty... You still...
Small soapstone. Thanks, buddy. I had a feeling if I just breeze through your dialogue, I'd get something. Let's check down first. So, has an identical layout to the last time we were here. Let me continue going up, because I feel like maybe the boss fight is in the same spot it was before, which would be up this way. And there's gotta be a boss fight, you know, otherwise why would we come here? Okay, so no boss fight up here. That's right, this just let me plunge attack that guy. Like how everyone just has like the same green katana that was basically given to us at the end of the last mission. But like no other green gear. Combo. Not what I meant to do. What's my weight at? Oh, hang on, let me... E agility. Which isn't that far off, but I've just gotten so used to A that having that extra bit kind of hurts.
Huh? Over here!
Oh boy, that did not work out. Oh. And... I swapped. didn't have my items? Missing items. Why do I have no medicine? Did I accidentally take my medicine off? Alright, that has to go back on. And this needs to be replaced with our big bombs. Who's breaking all the fucking boxes? Tired of all these armored douches thinking they can just do what they want. Lock it. Final blow. Came in there. This way. Considering there were two armored guys, this is probably a shortcut. Yep. Up or down? Let's go up. Stamina regen is Super nice. The fact he was able to regen at the same pace I was kicking him, that is rare. Let's go back up again. Damn, 23 medicine, Jesus. Guess there's no cap on medicine. This is the room where Kelly was originally meeting.
That useless fool went and ruined my plans. No matter. There are many more where he came from.
I mean, in that one cutscene we saw, it did kind of look like Kelly was basically like a test tube baby. Oh wait, isn't this that shortcut we just opened? Yeah, I need to go the other way and go down the stairs maybe? Maybe, I don't know where I'm supposed to go. Am I trying to get back to the prison cell? I mean, we've been through this whole place before, but it was to go through it and, to escape. Now that we're back in it, it's like, okay. So that's that. I want to go back this way, I think. No, wait. Yes, okay, there's that shrine. So let's go down. All the loot we're finding is kind of shit. Alright, my indicator is getting brighter. Suggest that going this way is good. Oh, wow, yeah, what the fuck is this? What they cut down by? I'm rid of fiend. Oh, clone Kelly. Yeah, we're gonna kill you. I'm gonna need some of your gear. Cheese tactic that works so well for fighting revenants. You knock them down, you sweep them. Oh no, he dodged the sweep. And then you do that. Warrior of the West, Kabuto and Kote. And I don't have the strength to wear that set. Son of a bitch. Not any stronger than they were, man. Thing can't even manage to get its axe out in time. I'm full on medicine. Might as well do that. Beat to death by Clone Kelly. Oh, there's another one. Oh, there's multiple. Okay. Shit! Shit, I am dead. He's gonna get me. He's gonna fucking get me. So we go down. Go this way. We go past these bitches. Bruh. No, fuck off. I'm not dying to you. I'm here for Kelly clones. I do not have time for scrubs. I feel like these things are gonna break out, so... Dude, this instant Discord shit is getting real fucking annoying. Wow. Wow. Fuck the Kelly clones. These guys are fucks. I'm gonna actually have to go try hard here. Like, up until now, it's just been like, oh, this guy's a basic bitch. But now, like, instantly applying Discord. Doing fuck tons of damage with a grab. Super dangerously close. Okay, Kelly clones. Dude, that's so fucking stupid that they get hyper armor through that grab.
Destroyed. Hell no. They killed them for sport.
All right. What's behind the door? Oh god, I didn't even get the buff.
Come here. I served as eye for Queen Elizabeth, ruler of the Seven Seas. Nothing escapes my sight. The Amrita from Japan has the power to allow anyone to conquer all of Europe. Nay, the entire world. The passing of our beloved queen sadly leaves the fate of the country in our hands. William, join me. Your country needs you. How disappointing.
Eyes. Have some slop. Oh god, that did so much damage to me. And now we give you Discord. Shit, eye lasers. Oh god, what's happening here? Ow, 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 fuck, ow, fuck, 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 fuck! Dude! I was whooping his ass! And then he was just like, and we're just gonna shit eye lasers all over the floor. That shit ain't gonna happen again. Oh god. Do the Kellys respawn? I pray the Kellys don't respawn. If I have to fight the Kellys again, dude, I'm so upset. I mean, like, that thing, like, the boss itself, that thing is slow and big, which means Kusarigama, by default, tears its butthole into two buttholes. But little eye lasers all over the place, that's a different story. I think the Kellys would have respawned if I approached, but they did not. So let's go. I'm gonna put on lightning instead of earth. I want him to be extra slow. Don't go lightning. Okay, Kai. And into the room. Thank you. what the fuck, dude? He did that same thing again. Ugh, I was so busy getting my buffs back up, I didn't even see what he just hit me with. It's like a multi-attack. I don't think that's the eyes doing it, though. I think it's something else. But he'll die this time. I know the strat now. I'm just gonna go in. I'm gonna get up fire first. Then I'm gonna go real hard on him with the lightning. So that once Discord's up, I can do as much damage as possible. When the eyes get up, I'm gonna dash and kill the eyes. I think the kunais will take too long, and I can't stand in place. So I can dash, kill the eyes, and then I can finish him. I mean, aside from that one thing he's done, the rest of this fight has been super easy. Actually, I might just want to toss a bomb when the eyes come out. Maybe it'll obliterate all of them. Get the fuck out of here. You didn't even get to summon the eyes that time. Cut his eyes out. That's fitting.
And now you see nothing more.
Japan needs me. Glad the game gave us an epilogue like that, because I mean, when you saw Kelly's like thoughts and whatnot, it kind of left it like, oh, there's another bad guy beyond him, and I'm like, that's kind of a weak setup for a sequel. And then instead they're just like, here's an epilogue mission, go beat this guy's ass. So that's nice. The compass no longer points anywhere. I'm finally free. Nice. The way the strong has been unlocked in this mode, the difficulty of missions is increased, but so is the strength of the equipment you receive. You can change modes from the country map. Well, before we do any new game plus stuff, which that'll most likely all be on livestream, we got two more missions to close on out. So anyway, keeping those for one last episode, and we will see you guys then.